The Greeneville City Council passed an ordinance impacting the number of liquor stores in town. That ordinance creates a rule that now allows one liquor permit for every 5,000 people. Already existing liquor stores in the town will be grandfathered in.